children, are you written food prepared day and food prepared festival seasons? So on page number 18, do your parents prepare the some food items for the festivals? If not, write the name of special food items prepared on the different festival, name of the festival and food prepared, food items prepared here. You have to write here festival names. If maybe there is a Diwali, what your mother in your houses, there are some different sweet dishes, means example is laddu, chivda, chakli, all these festivals we are eating on the festivals season. Next one, at the Holi, each and every houses we are making a Puran Holi. So write the different festival name here, ask to your parents and write the different food prepared. Okay, do this page number 79 and 80. This is your homework, children. Okay, page number 79 and page number 80, all these two are your homework. Compare your list with that of your friends. Compare the special dishes prepared in your house and your friend's house. Write down your observation here. Means at the same time you are making Puran Holi, the other your friend houses also the same dish. No, there may be so many changes. Okay, at some time you are making some different dish as sweet. They are making some different dishes, kheer and all these things. So many paisa, all these things are available here. So, have you eaten food in a fair, in a village festivals and ours, etc.? Have you eaten food in fair, in our Athani fair? Also, there are 4 days food items we getting in the temples. So, have you eaten? Here is one example they are shown in this picture. Let's go to our village fair. They are taking two words to their village fairs. Look there, people are moving together in a procession. The beats of the drums are getting louder. At the festival, at the fair time, there are long drums. They are beating a drums with the big sound. Tiger mask dancers and Keru Kudaru are giving great entertainment to the people gathered there. Tiger mask wear some peoples at the Muslim festivals also, such type of peoples, they are doing some tiger wear dance. And Keru Kudaru means Kudaru on the horse, different game maybe. So they are playing in the fair and giving big entertainment to the gathered people near to the fair. People of the village have prepared food for all those who presented culture items in the fair. Some their peoples in the village, peoples, they are making the different food items for fair. Okay, turn to the next page, page number 81. There is mass feeding. People cooperated for this arrangement. What is in the fair? There are mass feeding are gathered, means all the peoples are eaten in the one line by line. That's called a mass feeding here, and they are cooperating with them. They have given money, grains, firewood, etc. They are not eating directly. They are praying to the God. And that time we also, when we are going to the temples at the fair time and other time also, what we are doing there, we are praying to the God, we are worshipping God, and we are keeping some money to that money box. Otherwise we are giving some grains or whatever we have, we are giving to them. Okay, or otherwise they are giving some firewood also. They together have prepared the food. All they together are getting and they are making some different food items there. There are different kind of sweets. All the different kinds of sweets they are making there. Come, let's have food. Some voluntaries are removing the leaves after the meal and cleaning up the place of eating. After the meal, some people they are coming to remove that plates, remove that meal plate leaves. The people who participated in the fair are going home happily. And so some people like you children, like us, all of you are enjoying, they are enjoying the food of fair and they are going very happily to their home. They have a satisfaction with shopping, work and eating together. They are very happy. Why they are happy? To the satisfaction into their distributed of their work. They are also doing help. So they are very happy. You might have participated in mass feeding. What those occasions? Explain the mass feeding you have participated in. In our school also there are mass feeding we are arranging at the 31st new year or yes new year maybe we are celebrating. Yes or no children, in the last year also we are celebrated in our school a mass feeding. All of you are enjoyed? Yes. So turn next page. Here is a list of precautions that has to be followed during the mass feeding. So while we are making the occasions mass feeding, that time we have to care some things, means we have to precautions here. So which are they? The material, the vessels and water used to prepare food should be clean. Which material we are using, which vessel, which water, that all should be very neat and clean. The person who cook and serve food should be clean. Their nails should be trimmed and hair should be covered with clothes. See, whom a person, one person that is doing the food or that person who is want to make the cook the food, that should be very neat and clean. He should be trimmed his nails. He should be covered a hairs with a one cotton cloth. Next thing, the place of eating food should be free from dust, germs and insect. Where we are making, we are cooking some food items, that place should be neat and clean. Pure water should be provided for drinking. If you are making, if you are arranging the mass feeding, that time pure water means filter water should be arranged for the peoples. The place where the food is cooked should be clean and free from insect and animal. Where we are keeping, we are serving that food item, their place should be neat and clean, free from insect and other germs or animals also. The place where food is cooked should have proper ventilation and light. Where we are making some food or some we are making the, if we are arranging a mass feeding, then their place should be ventilated. Their place should be, arrangement should be neat and clean. That vessels, that water which we are using, that vegetables, grains, that should be all should be clean. Drinking water should be clean. Plate should be clean. That cooking cook person should be trimmed his nails and cover his her hair with a cloth. Okay, all these precautions we have to care about the mass feeding in the mass feeding. Okay, the midday meals of your school is an instance of mass feeding. Right, the precaution to be followed by eating midday meals. Yes, in our school also at the afternoon time when you are taking lunch in school, that time also all the children, how you are sitting in school, children, you are making one queue. Okay, na? And that time you are seated and you are washing your hands, eating your tiffins. They are also mask feeding and some aunties are helping you to open your tiffin or that forces you to eat each and everything in your tiffin. Yes or no? So, do you know that the people of different regions have different food habits? For example, in northern district like Belgavi and Bidar, most of food is prepared from jawar. In the northern district means where Belgavi and Bidar, there is a jawar is very famous. Similarly, in coastal district like Mangaluru and Udupi, Mangaluru and Udupi, all these are the coastal regions. So there is a fish is a special, cooking is fish is very special there. In the district of the plain region like Mandya and Mysuru, ragi and rice mainly used as a staple food. In the which region? Plain region means example is Mandya and Mysuru side, there is a ragi and rice. See children, northern district, Belgavi, there is a jawar is very famous. Then coastal region, Mangaluru and Udupi, there is a fish is very famous. Next one, in plain region, Mandya and Mysore, there is ragi and rice. The region wise, all the food items are different. All food items are different in different state wise, country wise also. We are not eating the same food. Yes, we are eating the normal chapati bar, vegetables, all these are the normal food. But different famous food are different to their state wise. Okay. Food habit depends on the food items available in that place. People follow different food items according to the customs of locality from family. Here, have you observed the food habits in other districts? You have to write here. If you are in Karnataka, if you left to the Maharashtra, there are some different food items again. Yes or no? So observe these food items by the different state wise, different region wise. In that lesson, I told about the full of what arrangement about the proper order of our production of food. Yes or no? Yes. Next one, what you heard? The different festival, different food item will prepare. Okay. And again, name the festival and name the food items your mother makes, and the main word, main part is a mass feeding. Okay. So today we have completed a lesson number 9, food habits. So read this lesson in your home and do the homework from page number 79 and page number 80. We will continue in our next class. Thank you, children.